हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज सौरभ श्रीभाद्री एंड आई एम गिविंग पावर पॉइंट प्रेजेंटेशन ऑन फास्ट एंड गीगाबिट इथरनेट। दिस पीपीटी इज मेड बाय शुभम वराडकर, सौरभ श्रीभाद्री एंड सुबोध टाकलीकर। हियर वी विल सी व्हाट इज इथरनेट। इथरनेट इज अ ट्रेडिशनल टेक्नोलॉजी फॉर कनेक्टिंग वायर्ड लोकल एरिया नेटवर्क, अनेबलिंग डिवाइसेस टू कम्युनिकेट विद ईच अदर वाया प्रोटोकॉल, अ सेट ऑफ रूल्स और कॉमन नेटवर्क लैंग्वेज। There are mainly three types of Ethernet: fast Ethernet, gigabit Ethernet, and switch Ethernet. Here is what is fast Ethernet. An Ethernet standard for 100 Mbps data transmission defined by the IEEE 802.3 specification. Fast Ethernet is used for departmental backbones, connections to high-speed servers, and connection to workstation running bandwidth intensive software such as CAD or multimedia application. Here is the diagram of fast Ethernet island connected to legacy 10 base T network. Here you can see the diagram. Here we will see how it works. Fast Ethernet uses the same carrier sends multiple access with the collision detection CSMA/CD media access control mechanism as traditional 10 Mbps Ethernet networks. Fast Ethernet implementations are collectively known as 100 base T technologies. They are generally wired in a star topology using special fast Ethernet hubs and switches. Fast Ethernet can be implemented in three different transmission schemes or cabling options. Mainly the three cabling options: 100 base TX, 100 base FX, 100 base T4. First, we will see 100 base TX. The most popular fast Ethernet implementation, 100 base TX, uses two pair of wires in category 5 cabling. That is the same cabling as the popular but lower speed 10 base T variety of Ethernet. Second is 100 base FX. A duplex multimode fiber optic cable with ST connectors used mainly for backbone wiring. Third is 100 base T4, uses for four pairs of wires and enable fast Ethernet to be used over category 3 cabling or higher. Advantages of upgrading 10 Mbps Ethernet networks to fast Ethernet include the following. The fast Ethernet integrates easily into existing 10 Mbps Ethernet networks without requiring reinvestment in new network management and troubleshooting software. Fast Ethernet can carry voice, data and video at 100 Mbps, which is 10 times faster than the traditional 10 Mbps Ethernet. Fast Ethernet can operate over the same installed media used for a traditional 10 Mbps Ethernet network. The network can be migrated slowly to fast Ethernet by using auto sensing 10/100 hubs and network interface cards NICS. Here is the definition of what is gigabit Ethernet. It is a type of Ethernet that allows the transmission of data at 1 Gbps or 1000 Mbps over both fiber optic cabling and copper twisted pair cabling. Gigabit Ethernet competes with fiber distributed data interface FDDI and asynchronous transfer mode, that is ATM technologies, as alternative for high speed network backbones. Gigabit Ethernet is defined in the IEEE 802.3Z and 802.3AB specifications. Here is the diagram of gigabit Ethernet workstation. There are three workstations, as you can see in the figure. Here we will see how it works, how gigabit Ethernet works. Gigabit Ethernet supports a modified carrier sends multiple access with the collision detection. CSMA/CD. Media access method similar to those supported by previous versions of 10 Mbps Ethernet and 100 Mbps fast Ethernet. Modifications to CSMA/CD for gigabit Ethernet include extending the length of the carrier and slot times to pack out all frames to a minimum carrier length of 512 bytes. There are three following options. Gigabit Ethernet can be implemented in four different cabling or physical layer options. That first is 1000 base CX, second is 1000 base LX, and third is 1000 base SX. Uses 150 ohm balanced twin X cable or shielded twisted pair, that STP, cabling over a maximum distance of 25 meters. This version is used primarily for connecting switches and routers in wiring closets. Second is 1000 base LX. Uses long wavelength transmissions over single mode fiber optic cabling. This version is used mainly for long cable runs up to 5 kilometers. This second one is used for long transmission. Third is 1000 base SX. Uses short wavelength transmissions over multimode fiber optic cabling. This version is used mainly for short cable runs of up to 300 meters over a 50 micron fiber and up to 550 meters over 62.5 micron fiber. And also fourth, 1000 base T uses twisted pair category 5 cabling for four pairs of wires over a maximum distance of 100 meters, maximum network diameter of 200 meters, and is intended mainly for connecting high speed workstation to concentrators is nearby wiring closets. Gigabit Ethernet might eventually be used for direct connection to high speed users workstation, but at present this is costly scenario to implement, and most application can achieve sufficient bandwidth using only fast Ethernet. Thank you so much.